Welcome to a new video about TMS Web Core. I'm very happy to be able to finally present a feature that many customers have been waiting for: live preview of your HTML web design in RAD Studio. A couple of weeks ago, I explained the template UI example in great detail. One of the great new components of the previous 1.4 release of TMS Web Core was the TWeb element action list. That action list allows you to bind HTML controls to programming that is found in your form class. The major downside so far has always been that the VCL form designer is not able to show the web design, especially if you work with a design that has been created working together with a professional web designer. We're Delphi developers. Web design is something we most likely should not meddle with, so let's hand it off to an expert in web design, and that expert hands us the web design. TMS Web Core makes it easy to use web design using the HTML file that is associated to your unit file, the pass file. Of course, the Delphi Form Designer was never built for that. It focuses on the graphical user controls that you need for your programming. In this case, it's the order number, the order date, the action to search for an order, and the navigation with the menu items. It would be amazing if we would be able to see the design as it's going to look like when we deploy our application or run our application while developing the form in Delphi. And Live Preview is going to offer just that. You have two options to invoke Live Preview. One of the options is using the TMS toolbar that you see right here, and it says Live Preview right on this magnifying glass. If you don't see the toolbar, right click and select TMS so that this toolbar will become visible. Another way to invoke Live Preview is to right click your form class and then look for the Live Preview option in the context menu. So let's click Live Preview. A browser window opens and you see a live preview of the form that you just designed. In my case, I use two displays. On one display, I have the Delphi IDE, and on the other display, I have the web browser with live preview enabled. And just showing the current state would be easy, but that is not what TMS delivers. TMS actually delivers live preview, meaning if you make changes to your form, these changes will be seen in the preview window. For the purpose of showing you the live preview, that it really works, I rearranged my windows a little bit. Here's my IDE window, and here is the live preview window. Now let's make a change to the button, and the button clearly says search order, which you see right here. Also note that this is a responsive design. Because of the changes to the width of the web page, the menu has been collapsed. I have to click it in order to see it. However, if I resize the window again, the menu will appear. So this is all part of the web design and not of the programming that is done in Delphi. So going ahead, let's make a change to the button. Let's change the button to search order to find an order. We confirm, we save the form, and we see that the changes are immediately sent to the browser window. I'm quite certain this is what you've all been waiting for when working with predefined web designs that are being used in TMS Web Core. Finally, you're able to see your changes while working with the Delphi IDE inside of the web browser right away without recompiling your application, without running your application. It is totally form-based. You can pick any form inside of your project and see the changes that you make right away.